The five-day Makerere University graduation ceremony ended today with a total of 13,500 students graduating in different fields. Colleges of Engineering, Design, Art and Technology, as well as Humanities and Social Sciences were among those that graduated today. While addressing the graduates, the University Chancellor, Professor Ezra Suruma, asked them to go out and light their candles, assuring them of God's guidance.
Go home. Go home from Makerere with hope. The Master promised sunshine after the rain. The Lord who has brought you this far will carry you. The eternal God is your refuge, and underneath are the everlasting arms. So carry your candle, go and light up the world.
Professor Barnabas Nawangwe, the University Vice Chancellor, urged the new graduates to put to use their acquired knowledge to solve Uganda's problems.
We have done our best to impart on you the knowledge that should enable you to face the world out there with confidence, to become part of the solution and not part of the problem. We have empowered you to be critical thinkers and to be entrepreneurs and good managers of our economy. We have told you that success is not only through the technical knowledge you have acquired, but more importantly, through the soft skills of knowing that you are part of a small privileged elite that is tasked to move our people out of poverty. Hence the need to be humane and humble, but with the determination to succeed. The degree you are about to receive today is not only meant to make you a better person. It should also be a license for you to be innovative and contribute to emancipating your community and our country from poverty and underdevelopment.
During the ceremony today, a total of 21 senior police officers secured master's degrees in peace and conflict studies. Also, the head of Bukedde TV, Richard Kaira, graduated with a master's degree in journalism and communication.
Okusoma continuous process. Era buli lw'oyongera okusoma kitegeeza kwongera bukugu mu ebyo by'obadde okola okusobola okwongera ku buweereza obulungi eri abantu era obubaka bwempa eri bannange fenna n'abantu fenna abali mu ofiisi ez'enjawulo okusoma kw'obukulu kutawaanya naye ate nga kugwanidde kubanga kuyamba okwongera obukugu mu ebyo by'obadde okola.
Report by Rachel Nachiwala for the news.